Hello?
Hello. Hello.
Hello?
There you are.
Steam forgot to turn down my volume. So I have to turn down the volume manually. There. Okay, sign is down.
I'm now on my way to the undead settlement.
Being carried by the gargoyle, or not gargoyle.
The things.
What do you call them?
The fleshies.
The things.
They're called fleshies. Remember?
The fleshies, I remember.
I wish I had the Praise the Sun gesture.
You don't have it?
It's a new playthrough.
Okay.
So yeah, I need treasure.
There's an item right over there. No enemies though. I'll go ahead and take care of the enemies for you. God, I have no health. I have more stamina than I have health.
I leveled up like 8 times, so it should be a little bit better, hopefully.
A little bit. One dog down. Two dogs down. 3 to go. Oh crap, I still have the torch. There we go. It is indeed safe.
I believe there's your treasure over here.
I already got those.
There's the person.
I'm gonna switch out this torch.
Yeah.
Flares, streets. Where did it go? There it is.
Oh.
Cannot be infused,
oh,
but can be buffed.
True.
It only makes sense. If you skip through all his dialogue and he teleports early, you can still hear his animation going through. It's hilarious.
Okay. Treasure.
Oh, he's gone now.
Yeah, he teleported away.
Treasure. On we go, my lord. My lord. So let's see, last time my health was like 5. Eh, it's the same.
Oh.
You have to level up health, I think. Really?
Oh. Yeah, I didn't level up health at all.
Yeah, you should do that.
I just got my dexterity up to 10, then just put the rest to intelligence so I can wield this thing properly.
Right.
Which I still can't, but, I'm like 2 levels away.
We'll get there. Ow, damn it. Oh well, at least they do like no damage to me. I'm wearing
remember this spot?
The steel ring of protection +2. Which spot?
Remember like being around here over summer break trying to summon each other?
Oh yeah. Then we turned off Amaji and everything worked.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Show you. Give it to me.
Give who to what? Where'd you go?
I'm still up here. Okay, there's our treasure in one of the hanging bodies.
Give it a little poke. There you go.
There's treasure up here.
Okay, Black Knight's are done. Oops. Crap. Got it. Two-handed. More damage. That's not a kill? Alright. Fine then. See how they like this. Got him. Let's get some of that healing.
I know, I'm a slow poke.
It's fine.
Where it is bone?
Yep. You know what it does.
Yeah.
Heads up. No, dupe it, dupe. Dupe.
Oh. Holy crap. Was that a black firebomb?
Yeah. I bought a bunch of them. Actually, I have
it sent flying.
Yeah, I have over 600.
Oh.
Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I suggest you,
I'll
careful.
Stay back and watch you do the thing.
Let's do this.
Oh.
I wanted the back step.
Yeah, no back step.
Damn cannons all over the place. Stab. Oh, crap. This thing has no range. Nope. Damn it, give me a back step. There we go.
There's the shard.
Oh my god! Do you hear that?
Yeah. Wow.
I wish you didn't.
It's all going into the recording too, but oh well.
Yeah, pause for a second. Don't worry, I don't think I can. That should help. I closed the door quite a bit.
Alright.
Pointed down.
That was a mistake. let's just move on. Oh. Back.
Were you trying to trigger me or something?
No. I was messing around with my, what are they called? Gestures.
There it is.
And I accidentally,
left or right? Let's go left.
Yeah, okay.
I know what's left.
Left, my lord.
Ow.
Oh. A hole. Of course I know exactly what this is.
Whoop-de-doo.
Warrior Sunlight. Estus.
Alright, that item drop there. You can grab that and go back. And you open this door. There you go. Right over
anything
there.
Anything else in here?
Over there.
What?
That way.
Anything else up here? Okay, what's up here? We're already here.
Crab mist.
There.
Okay. Yep. Damn.
Oh, there you go.
I wanted to hit it with the combo, but I don't think it matters much. Wow. That should be.
Oh, we got lag.
Oh, crap.
Some internet lag.
Hey, check this out.
Perry.
Get good, they said. And so I did. Ow. Damn it. You go. Uh-oh.
No, somewhere.
Alright. Two enemies left. One enemy left. Let's hammer him. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay. Okay. Oh, heads up. She fell. Plunging attack! Got it. Come on. There we go. I do no damage still.
Yeah, treasure.
I'm carrying this.
Yeah, I know. That's plus 5, right?
Yeah, all my weapons are. And that's kind of the problem.
Time to charge.
We're gonna get invaded.
How can you tell? Oh. Is it right? Wait, how can you tell?
Although I think you have to walk down here, so I'll just go ahead and kill this guy.
Oh, is it NPC invader?
Oh, no. Yeah. Still, like, don't do any damage. Uh-oh. Damn it.
Got an invader, kind of.
Come on. There we go. Poke. Oh, crap. Time to parry time. Actually, I have a good idea. I'm gonna get hit. I got hit. He does no damage for me. Oh, really? I fat roll too? Ugh. Fine. We'll go with no gauntlets. Oh, wait, I can't parry that. Get me, I dare you. Ha! On it, Ricky. That does no damage. Oh, man.
Uh-oh. So that's how it's gonna be.
Time for some insane pokes. Aw, oh, man. Block me again. Oh, I was... That's a plunging attack. Now watch out. No, you healed again. Uh-oh. I was down. Again. Wrecked. Oh, nope, not quite. Oh,
He has like no health left. Look at that.
Damn it. Ran out of stamina so fast. This is how we're gonna end him. Aw, man. Really? He killed himself.
Oh. Okay.
Well, I got 4 Estus.
I have 3 still. Actually, I haven't consumed any Estus at all. Okay.
I might as well keep going.
Yeah, might as well.
We're gonna get hurt.
I'll see about that.
Just gonna have to do a whole lot of running.
Well, actually, I'm not gonna get hurt. You might, though.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not. I'm the king.
Unless you stay back there.
Yeah, you can go kill those things. Oh.
Just watch you get shot and don't laugh. Oh, here comes the arrow. It's going down, it's going down, it's going towards me. Oh, I still have the hornet ring on, I'm stupid. Ow. Hornet ring, gotta get rid of it, gotta get rid of it, gotta get rid of it. I'm gonna get hit, I don't care. It does no damage to me whatsoever. Well, kinda. Sick dodges.
Are those enemies dead yet?
Yep. Well, kind of, almost.
Okay, good.
There's still some in that room, but I have to kill this guy first,
Ember,
so you can loot this stuff.
White branch.
Get done.
White branch.
Oop.
Please don't hit me with arrows.
Where'd you go?
That's
where'd you go? Still up there. Get down here.
Gotta run. Ow.
Get over here, you. Nah. Gotcha. Come over here. There we go. Damn it. There we go. Enemy's clear on the top. I gotta kill everything that way. Heads up. I saw that one coming a mile
freaking
away.
Ah, run.
It's going to you. Just heal, damn it.
Heal.
Ow. There you go. I took one for you.
Thanks.
I'm not probably the anchor.
Okay.
Ow, damn it.
I'm just gonna go inside now.
Bring. No, it's not safe.
It's not safe in here. You need to come in here and make it safe.
Heads up. I'm back set.
Yeah.
Headset's going crazy. Dead. Okay. Now it's safe. Kind of. My headset won't stop. Run.
Okay, treasure.
It's just a crap sighting.
Yeah, well, I don't know that until, you know.
Oh, I forgot to put on my... Whoops. Waste of Estus. Hold on. I need to put back on my gauntlets. There we go. Let's see. Two Estus, a door to open, and a boss to get to. What, have you never searched this area?
No, I know. I don't know. I just thought, this looks like an illusionary wall, you know. I know.
Anything looks like an illusionary.
Are we gonna fight this tree boss, or are you just gonna not?
I can fight it. I only have two Estus, but, whatever.
I'm just gonna open this door. We can fight that boss later.
Sometimes enemies just kind of fall down that cliff. I think all of them just... No, I see a witch. Or whatever it's called. What do you call those things?
The witches?
The gigantic things with the hat.
The laughing witches?
They're not witches, they're something.
I don't know. The fat.
Oh, we got dogs and a whole entire caravan.
Okay. I'll let
Bombs
you deal
away.
With that.
Crap. Bombs away. Yes. There we go. Guiding. Damn it, she's going to be doing that all the time. Wrecked. This is bad. Oh, one guy fell. Heads up. I missed! Stay away from the king. Crap. Die. I need this. Ow. Damn it. Ow, damn it. Just die, damn it, die. of time. Okay, I don't want to waste any more estes. Uh-oh. Nope. Punish, bro. Got him. Let's do a little bit of this. A little bit of that. There we go. And I'll be healed in no time. Eventually. There should be a dog right here. Oh, guess not. Let's unlock the shortcut in time.
Yeah.
That's to kill. Love lag.
Yeah, kill it.
Yeah. I got one. Nah. Damn it. Okay,
we need to get closer, I think. Oh.
There we go. Oh, hello. I didn't have my shield.
Blood.
I think they get stunned by any sort of weapon. Case this is there, or Cestus. That's it.
Yeah. Oh, there's a crystal lizard up there.
Yeah, it's got a sharp thing. I'll hit it with a black. Oh, I'm on a fire. Alright, I'll just run up there then.
Yeah. Oh.
Did it disappear?
No, it's still there.
No, it didn't. Got it.
Sweet. Sharp gem.
Sharp gem. Or it should be at least.
Okay, yeah. You should leave so I can rest here.
Yeah. I'ma just later.
See ya. I'm gonna go use those Estus shards.
Good thinking.
I have like two or three of them now.
Should have two. Although if you did the little parkour thing on the tree, you had Firelink Shrine and you've got three.
No, yeah, I didn't do that.
And the silver serpent ring. Which is extremely useful in the low level stats. Oh, I gotta teleport. On me way. Is that my computer?
Still can't wield this weapon properly. Okay. I'm back at the dilapidated bridge.
Alright. Sign down.
This is actually the first place that we managed to summon each other successfully. Remember?
I don't remember, honestly.
Yeah, I summoned you, like...
I cannot.
In that corner. Oops.
See it yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Guess we take the shortcut. Let me just do a little bit of a plunge and attack here. before I do that. No, I'll save that. Dead. Excellent. Oh, did you get the key?
The key.
Key.
It's locked.
Damn it.
Wait, where's the key?
Do you have a Mortician's Ashes?
Let me check.
It'd be under the key thing.
No.
Cool, I do more damage now. Oh, get back here, you. There we go.
I do not have the Mortician's Ashes.
Do or do not?
Do not.
Really?
Really.
It's back at, when we were at the giant arrow. Oh, we'll get it later.
Okay.
You're gonna need it.
Okay.
Huh? Die. There we go. Kinda lagging a bit, that's what it seems. What's the best way to do this? Damn it. Well, that spooked him at least. I think if I spook one, they'll both get spooked.
Yeah, but
getting dangerous.
Yeah, you were right.
Okay, I went to the front bridge. Heads up. What's up? I need to switch weapons. The only real way to beat this. Oh, jeez.
You can do it.
Ow. I guess we go this way. Let's not touch that guy. That guy's innocent. What's up, dogs? Hey, funny joke. I mean, it's alluring skulls.
Yep.
Or souls. Just sweats.
Alluring skulls.
Uh-oh.
Oh, a fog wall.
An issue.
Another one of those unkin will die. All you faceless undead, behaving as if you didn't.
Yeah, yeah.
And if any sense, you go find a copy to huddle up inside. In this land of hollows, you're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. The traitor right past the abandoned church. You'll face death, and it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave. If like the others.
Have you met?
Yeah.
Anyway, this is going to be an issue.
What?
This.
This fog wall?
Yeah.
Stop, I can't. No, I can't.
It means that if you're gonna go fight that demon with, what's his name, then I can't help you, I don't think.
No.
I could try going there and sending down a sign, but I don't think it'll work.
Okay.
I'll just leave then. Later. See, I'm gonna go ahead and get to that bonfire over there.
Oh, it's onion, bro.
is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. That's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift, I've got to use my head and think. This lift only goes down. But you know, with a little warming up, eventually... No.
Can I put the missing one sign over there?
I've got to use...
Oh crap, I missed it.
This lift, with a little warming up, eventually...
You're telling me this in this entire area I can't.
Yep. I guess I'll talk to that giant.
Can't use my summon sign.
Mm-hmm. Guess I'll talk to that giant.
Yeah, go ahead. We gotta get those ashes.
Oh, are they up here?
No. They're out where the giant would shoot you.
Oh.
Some gray stones and whatnot.
Yes, I'll meet you. Or should we go back and get those ashes, or should we just go to the road of sacrifices?
If we get those ashes, we can get you miracles.
Oh, okay, yeah, good idea. Let's go get those ashes. I am a cleric after all, and I haven't cast a single spell this playthrough.
Yeah, I noticed. And I have like 18 intelligence and no spells.
I have 17 intelligence, actually. I need one more to wield this weapon properly.
Want me to give you a soul? Or is that kind of cheating?
That's right. Let's wait until I level up. I might be able to level up right now, actually. I don't know.
You can grab the ashes without me.
Oh, okay.
All you have to do is run past everything, go upwards in that one area, and then grab the ashes, run them back.
Oh,
I just want to fight the boss.
But wait, there's enemies there. You should kill them.
Oh my god. He will shoot the enemies.
Oh yeah, you're right. Okay.
Yes, I know.
Well, I'm pretty proud.
It really shouldn't be that big of a problem.
Okay. Shoot the enemies, please. Okay. Ashes. Partitions, ashes.
Find them?
And what's this? Found them.
Awesome. Alright, I'll meet you at the dilapidated bridge.
I'm gonna go level up real fast.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Never mind. I need 200 more souls. Let's do that.
Oh, just use one of your little soul points.
Yeah, I could.
Just go ahead and set my sun down. Swing, that's absolutely nothing.
Oh wait, you're sorry.
Fruit.
Hello, my son, bro. You ready for some such a jolly cooperation?
This is the mate of the world.
What?
I'm going to smash them with my shield.
Okay.
Or maybe I should. Yeah. Oh yeah, I do a lot more damage now. Excellent. Or I think I do at least. Come at me, rats. I wanna know how much damage I do. Oh crap, wrong weapon. Oh man, it's the same map. Go ahead and open the door.
Oh yes, of course. Locked.
Oh, you didn't buy the key.
Oh, should I go buy the key?
Yeah, it's 1,500.
Oh, should I give her those ashes first?
Oh my god, yes.
I should do that. Oh yeah, I can't. We need to leave again. Get out of here.
Okay. Oh, I wanted to wave. Doesn't matter.
Grave key.
Yep.
Anything else?
Ashen mine.
Okay, dilapidated bridge.
Dilapidated bridge. Jabba.
Okay, let's go. And this means that you get to kill those rats again.
Where'd you go?
My hair.
Actually, yeah, where did you go? I lost you.
I might...
Oh, I see you now. Okay.
I was standing, like, right there. I said open this door.
Okay. Damage test up. Same damage. Yep. Indeed, Mordor. You can go ahead. Go
is
there
any enemies in here? I thought there was.
Heads up.
Let there be ambush.
Crap, I missed. Oh well. Oh damn it. Smash. Let's switch weapons. There we go.
Here's a treasure.
Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. To you. Give me that backside, damn it. Oh, whatever. Let's switch. Go. Oh. Yeah.
Did you hear that? Oh.
No, wait. Not that. But behind you.
Of course, of course.
Slam. Come on. There we go. Should be it here. I'll go ahead and take care of whatever lies with you here. No. Gotcha.
Heavy gem. New treasure. Titanite charge. Titanite charge.
How'd you dodge?
What?
He's not holding his thing. He's not holding his thing. Oh, now he is.
Easy.
Doesn't matter anymore. He's dead. Let's see if I can go back to the shield. This ought to be fun.
Do you have a bow on you?
No.
Okay, well, I think I do.
A bow, you said?
Yeah.
No, I don't have a bow. Not on him right now. Not in my... Wait, do you want a bow?
There we go. So, it's all good now.
Where'd you go?
Still, like, right here. Oh.
Oh, I see.
Let's go to shield.
Did you get it?
Yep.
How did you get it?
There's an iron body thing right up there, so I just shoot it so it would fall down.
I didn't realize you were talking about that. I could have, like, thrown a knife. No. I've done it before. It should be in. Yeah, I didn't realize about that. Stuff.
Who is that? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, the dogs, little creatures. So please, hold out your hand.
Touch.
Is she the one who sells miracles?
Yep.
What happens if I poke him?
Probably try to kill you.
Shit.
Dude. I can't help you.
What is it now?
I really can't help you.
That's all he said. Okay, let's go.
What did he say?
He was all like, what is it now? After I kind of hit him. Okay, yeah. You gotta go. Oh wait, what's this? Message. Anyway, bye.
Yeah. What'd be your plan now?
Go to Road of Sacrifices.
Oh, okay then, let me get to that.
Like, unless there's someplace else we could go. I don't think there's anywhere else.
Can't help you fight that guy down there either.
So
I just run past him.
You get a treasure.
Yeah.
That. Just gotta open this door. Just gotta open.
Oh, I can't. It's not on my sign.
This.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no. I can't set down my sign on the Road of Sacrifices.
Oh great. I have to get through here all by myself.
What really sucks is that there's a tome here, Braille tome for the lady. I don't know what it has. Obviously, it's not going to be that great.
I could just run through it and get to a halfway fortress.
Yeah, go ahead. It's not hard to run through.
Yeah.
I'll just meet you there. I wonder why summoning isn't allowed.
Halfway fortress. I can hear.
Oh, that was quick. Alright, sign down.
Oh, hey, it's these people. That's funny, if you try to talk to Horace, he's like, that's funny.
may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.